You've heard a word today from God. And the Lord is saying that He's working to turn things in your favor. But many of us are still sitting on the fence. Many of us are sitting on the fence of indecision. Many of us are still doing our own thing, and we expect God to bless us. All that you've heard today were for them that love God, were for them that will seek God, was for them that are favored of God. I implore all men to come to the Lord. I implore you to move from the valley of Baca, to move from the valley of indecision, and walk up to the throne of grace. Today, if you hear my voice, harden not your heart. The script that the enemy has laid out before you, He meant it for bad. But God, somebody say, but God. It doesn't matter what the situation is. God means it for good. You're hurting. You're floundering and failing. You've been sitting on the valley of indecision. The Lord is saying, I want to work for you. I want to heal you. I want to deliver you. I want to set you free. But I'm not going to force myself on you. Come. Come as you are. The blood was shed for you. Step out by faith. Step out by faith. God wants to work in your favor. But you gotta deny yourself. Oh God. Deny yourself. Take up your cross. And follow. I thought about that fairly young nurse who lost her life. I know she wished she had another chance on it. Hey! I know. She wishes right now as we speak she had another chance to give her life to the Lord. But I love David. He said, Lord, teach me to number my days, that I will not sin against you. Teach me, Lord, teach me to number my days. For a man's days is but few and filled with trouble. Waste your years. The songwriter said, wasted years. Oh, how foolish. The Lord is calling you from a life of wasted years. Today, if you hear the Lord's voice, have patience and see that the Lord is good. Is the man that put his trust in Him. I promise you that the Lord will never fail you. I stand as Mordecai's brother. And as Mordecai, I tell you, God will never fail.
Never.
As the heaven is above and the earth beneath, God will never fail you.
God from glory. Hallelujah.
Oh, stop trying to do things your own way. Oh, shine on.
Let go.
But put your trust in God and come into His favor.